Hey there, Alan from Ural Junkie. How's it going? So we are in the wonderful little town of Midway. We came down Break Fade Hill and we're going to try a new route home. This road here goes up to Cascade Springs, which we hinted at in one of the other videos, but it also goes into Mineral Basin via dirt road. And when we went up Big Cottonwood Canyon, I mentioned that over the top of the mountain, over the ski slopes, there was a good four-wheeling area. That's what we're going to go on to get home. So this should be a nice curvy road for a little ways, and then we are in the dirt. Let's see if there's something on that map. Oh, good. I can show you where we're going. Okay, so we're like right here someplace. We're gonna go up to Cascade Springs, hit this road, go all the way up here, and then down here and out here and then home. So this would be paved road. We're like right here or right here. It'll be paved road up to here, and then it's going to be dirt road. So should be lots of fun. And even coming down Break Fade Hill, my parking brake still works. It's absolutely amazing. Okay, let's boogie. Road's probably closed during the winter. It's 5 miles to the springs, and if we went on that curvy road again out of Cascade Springs, you know, that really curvy one that we went on the other day, it'd be 12 miles to get out. But we're not doing that. Cascade Springs closed at dusk. Golf course down there. Nice thing about Ural's, no panic attack when there's gravel on the road. Not even a care. really nice road. And it's a Monday today, so not much traffic. With kids being in school, I don't know what the dirt roads are going to be like, since they love to play on UTVs and dirt bikes, etc., etc. Which I don't blame them. Boy, this sure is a nice road. That's Deer Creek Reservoir down there. Probably can't see it. do a lot of that stuff in China too to keep erosion coming down on the road, mudslides, etc. Steep hill.